Again, check out the description for more information. I'm playing the Quadraphonic 1974 reissue version of the album. Just using a little bit of Uni-Vibe on top of the sound I got, just to mimic that Quadraphonic swirly tape effect. Very psychedelic sounding. Quadraphonic version, mixed in November 73 at Morgan Studios. I got it from the Super Deluxe Ed edition of the Paranoid album. I hope you guys are enjoying these videos as much as I enjoy playing them. Yep. Here's the 1971 Paranoid program. Tour program, that is. Iron Man, Ozzy. That picture was taken in January 71. The man, the other man, the man. Geezer Butler. 1971 tour dates from March 1st to about April 2nd. 1971, the Paranoid tour. Vertigo Records promotional advertisement of their first two albums. The next best thing to Black Sabbath live is Black Sabbath. These are the War Pig lyrics. Ozzy's holding a cigarette in the other hand. And Regent Sam, of course. And yeah, that's my favorite photos. Sabbath play Rollin' Dirty. There's the Quadraphonic 1974 version. Paranoid, check it out. Black Sabbath. Thanks, guys. Oh, wait. Again, using the Paranoid book as a reference to learn a lot of these songs, obviously. Gotta get it in the video. Compilation album released in 75 in the UK and 76 in the US. First compilation album. by NEMS record label. Thanks, guys. See you in the next video. Thank you. Please check the description for more information and check out the channel. Thanks.